one point I was thinking to myself, this is how you want to spend your vacation, Mr. Tora. You could be on a beautiful tropical island, you know, having a beer on the beach or something like that. And instead it's raining and you're still trying to make it to the campsite, and you don't even know whether you're close or far. Has this really been worth it? And I think it has. So that's the story of day two.
Mentally, I wondered if I would be able to do it, but I knew that I could, and I knew that the guide would set the pace so that we could all do it. And I never had a moment of fear that I wouldn't make it. I would say that it can be done, and people up to the age of 70, maybe beyond, should never feel like they can't do this, really.